So welcome everybody. Welcome to One Heart Meditation. It's April 28, 2024. So I'm doing the Sunday nights again because as I mentioned the other night, my brother is back in Hong Kong for 2 months. So these 2 months, I'm kind of queen of the castle. So I have the run of the whole place. So I can do whatever I want for in terms of the podcast. And two things I want to mention before we start the meditation is that tonight we actually start a new and what it's a new circuit. So if anybody is following Jason Estes, so we are actually going through space circuits now, and every 11 days we would do would be a new circuit. I think we are on the 40, I forgot 47th or 48th circuits. So so each of these circuits, these are space circuits, meaning that they are about clearing out the like space and time. So it's about the all the energy circuits that has to do with how we relate to space. So we are starting a new circuit today. So just to be aware of. And also we are nearing the end of the month, and usually at the beginning of each month, which means starting from Wednesday next week, it's usually the first couple of days of the month is it's when we are we're kind of testing out energetically. It's kind of a test just to see where everyone is at. So just information, nothing for you to be aware of. Does it mean that it's going to be more or less? I usually find that at the beginning of the month, the first usually day or two, I would feel lots of energy passing through me, and then my body adjusts to it. So it's usually towards the maybe third or fourth day, I would feel more stable. So that's what I've been feeling the last couple of months. Is it going to be the same, or is there any change this month? I don't know. We'll find out soon enough. So anyways, those are just the things that I want to quickly point to all of you. And with all that said, let's just begin the meditation. So let's just all take a deep breath in. So breathe in through your nose. And just let it all go. Breathe in again through your nose. Breathe in as much as you can. Inflate your lungs, inflate your whole body. And then slowly let go of your breath through your nose again. Then breathe in one more time. And let it all go. Continue to follow the rhythm of your own breathing with the intention of elongating your breath as much as it is still comfortable for your body. Do this for a few more breaths. This elongating your breath is a very useful tool to calm your body down, to let your body have time to actually just slow down, relax, and be grounded back into your own body. And imagine that every time you breathe in, that you are bringing in pure love into your body. Pure, pure love. And every time when you breathe out, you're letting go of anything and everything inside you that is not resonating with the pure love that you are breathing in. Just let it all go. No need to resist. No need to insist. Just whatever it is that needed to leave, allow it to leave. And as you breathe in, just breathe in, bring in pure love. Until you feel your body becoming much more relaxed than before, and also allow your mind to also relax. Should any thoughts come in, no need to resist. Just allow it to come in and leave whenever it is ready to leave. And all you are trying is don't engage the thoughts. Just allow it to come in without any resistance. And when it's ready to leave, allow it to leave. And usually, when you are not engaging with any thoughts, then there is really no reason for the thoughts to linger in your body. You'll just come in and leave. And that's exactly what you want. When you find your mind also getting to be more quiet and shift your focus into your heart. Imagine taking an energetic elevator that takes you from your head all the way straight into your heart. And now, as you breathe in pure love, breathe in the pure love right into your heart. As you breathe out, let go of anything within your heart that is preventing you from resonating with this pure love that you are breathing in. And after a while of doing this, of just bringing in pure love and letting go of anything that does not resonate with pure love, you would feel your heart starting to open up. The more you can keep your body and your mind calm and steady, the easier it is for your heart to start to open up, and you will feel an expansiveness within your heart area. So allow that expansiveness within your heart to grow. Allow it to grow to the full size of your heart so that everywhere within your heart. Feels completely open. It is fully open to receiving even more pure love. It is fully on board to let go of anything that does not resonate with pure love. And allow the field of energy that your heart is emitting to continue to grow. And as this heart field, as your heart field is growing, allow the pure love that you are breathing in to clean out all of the emotions, beliefs, thought forms that is not resonating with pure love. Allow it to leave. You may not know what those feelings or thought forms are, and that's okay. You don't have to know in order to let them leave. Let it be okay that it is completely unconscious process, as unconscious as breathing in and out. You don't need to remember to breathe. Your body just naturally knows how to breathe. It is an unconscious process, just like bringing in pure love to clean out, to clear out your whole body energetically. Allow that to be an automatic process as well. That can happen each time you breathe in and out. Each time you bring in pure love. And as you breathe out, simply allow all the stuff that does not resonate with pure love to leave as you breathe out. Allow your energy field, this energy field from your heart, to be at least the size of your physical body. And allow the pure love that you're breathing in to clean out your whole body. So relax and trust your breath to simply bring in your love and allow this your love from the universe to simply go through your body and let your body know what pure love feels like. And allow this pure love to train your body to remind your body that it is easy. You start to resonate with pure love. And allow this pure love to fill your whole body up. Allow this pure love to fill every cell within your body. Allow this pure love to be the base of each of your cell. Each of your cell within your body is swimming in this energy of pure love. And even down to the DNA level, this pure love is talking to your DNA. Is purifying your DNA so that as you breathe in, you bring in more of this pure love to wash over each and every strand of your DNA. And allow this pure love energy to inform all the DNA within each of the cells within your body to allow each and every strand of your DNA to be nourished by pure love. Allow pure love to bring all of the strands of your DNA to the highest frequency to activate your DNA according to what will support you. What will support your body and what will support your spiritual journey here. Use your breath communicate with your body to be able to work with your body. To allow the body to align with the spirit. With your soul, so that all parts of you, all the physical and the non-physical parts of you, can come into alignment with each other. We'll be able to work together seamlessly as one. Creation. To bring in more of that love energy into you. To start to bring all strands of your DNA to tune each of the strands and to put them back online again. The ones, the strands that are ready to come back online. Allow your body and your mind and your soul and your spirit to come together as one cohesive unit. All supporting each other, all doing their part to make sure that every second, every minute, every hour, every day, that all of you are able to live the life that you come here to experience, to support you in the highest frequency experience possible. To focus on simply bringing in, breathing in this pure love energy. And allow the pure love energy that you're bringing in to align all of your bodies, to be able to function as one. And also to allow each and every one to remember that we are all one. Separation, the idea that we are separate, simply that is just an idea. That we are simply all one. To allow this pure love energy to assist you in shifting your belief system. So that within your heart, you can honestly and authentically be able to look at someone else and be able to seamlessly remind yourself that what looked like another person is simply another version of ourselves. Continue to breathe in. Continue to bring in more of this pure love energy that is the most relevant for us to bring in this moment. And allow this pure love energy to talk. Communicate with you and through you. And now we can continue to expand our heart field. The next time you breathe in, bringing in more your love. Imagine being able to expand your energetic field to be beyond your physical body. Allow it to occupy the whole room that you are in this moment. Imagine the whole room being filled with the field of energy that is created by your heart. Feel your energy, your heart energy. Be within you and also all around you in this room, so that you are able to be aware of the whole room that you're in. No matter how big or small your room may be, allow this pure love energy field that is coming from you to pop out and fill up the whole room. And when the whole room has been filled up, then take another deep breath in and continue to expand your heart field until it is now as big as the whole building that you're in this moment. No matter how big or massive the building may be, or how small the building may be, let your energy, your heart's energy field, let that occupy the whole building that you're in this moment. And continue to breathe in pure love. And as you breathe out all the energies within the building that you're in this moment. It does not support pure love. Simply allow those energy to leave. And then continue to expand your heart field's energy Now your heart feels energy to expand to being the size of the whole city that you're in this moment. The whole city is now a part of your heart's energy field. And then continue to expand your heart field. Next time you breathe in, allow your heart field to expand to being the whole country that you're in this moment. No matter how big or small the country that you're in this moment may be, simply by your thought, by your consciousness, simply allow all the everything that is within the country that you're in this moment to become part of your energy within your heart field. So breathe in as much pure love as you possibly can. And as you breathe out, let go of all the thoughts that does not resonate with pure love that is within this country that you're in this moment. Allow all of those thoughts, beliefs to leave. And now, the next time you breathe in more pure love, allow the whole earth, whole planet to be filled with pure love that is within your heart field. Continue to breathe. Continue to bring in more of this pure love. Bring it right into your heart and allow your heart field to expand even more. Simply allow yourself to enjoy your communion energetically with all and everything that is on this planet. And now your body to continue to breathe in pure love. And as you breathe out, whatever it is that is ready to leave your body is more than welcome to leave. Simply allow this pure love energy saturate all that is within planet Earth. Let all of planet Earth be a part of your energy field, of your heart. And allow the pure love energy to come in to purify all of it. Whatever it is that does not resonate with pure love, simply allow them to leave. And allow yourself to simply feel what pure love feels like within yourself and all around you. In everything that you see, every blade of grass, every molecule of oxygen, all that exists within your energetic heart and is being nourished by the pure love that you are bringing in. Allow yourself to simply feel. Creation that is possible in this moment. Take a deep breath in, keeping. Fill your lungs and your whole body pure love energy. And then simply let go. Breathe in deeply a second time and let all go again. Breathe in deeply three more times to allow your body to gently come back to this moment. Come back to the oneness that's within your body and all around your body. When you're ready, open your eyes. Come all the way back into the room. When you are ready.